across the decades.
It's 3 in the morning in Manhattan, and still at Studio 54, people crowd the doors hoping to get in.
In 1977, nightclub impresario Steve Rebell turned Studio 54 into New York's hottest disco by refusing to let people in, unless they met his standards for attractiveness and style. Status seekers thronged the place, both to be seen and for an anything-goes good time.